Let's meet at the training hall. Pardon me.
One time, when Fiddly and I were little, we got lost while playing on a mountain and had to spend the night there. I was 6 when it happened, and Fiddly was 11, I think.
I didn't know you were so mischievous.
I got scared and started to cry. So Fiddly tried to make me feel better, saying, "Calm down, there's nothing to worry about." But when I woke up in the morning, Fiddly's eyes were all puffy and red. Apparently, he'd been crying during the night.
Well, that's to be expected from a young child, after all.
But every time I tell this story, he insists that he never cried. He says that I just made that part up.
Men are like that. Show him some sympathy.
Cross the line.
Go.
What?
A decisive win with minimal casualties.
Still room for improvement.
As close to perfect as it gets. Decisive win with minimal casualties.
Good to go.
Hang in.
Everything smart.
Dirty.
Friend is under.
have a lot more to learn.
Another trial.
That was it.
I guess.
Still got a long way to go.
Battle nourishes the warrior.
Those are all dirty.
Close to perfect as it gets. Hey, are you all right?
Oh, sorry. I was deep in concentration.
Could have been worse, I guess.
We're done here.
What nice weather. Laundry always dries so fast on beautiful days like this. Come to think of it, I haven't had a chance to actually do a proper load of laundry on the road. I want to bury my face like this in a blanket that's just been dried in the sun. Now I want to do the laundry.
Hit him hard.
Get on with it.
A decisive win with minimal casualties.
That was it.
Close to perfect as it gets.
You can count on me.
Another triumph. Decisive win with minimal casualties.
take that!
Think I'll let you get away?
A decisive win with minimal casualties. Close to perfect as it gets.
Don't be fooled.
I guess.